Hey guys, it's Robbie Soto from Authentic Community Theater. So we had a bit of an incident last night. We went in to open, get everything ready to open before the show at the Black Box. And when we walked in, we hadn't been there in a couple of days. We found there was a chair that was knocked over, something that was on one of our menus was knocked over on the ground, and there was a little fake plant that was in a glass vase that was broken. So we had our security team looking into it, and when they looked into it, they found something very disturbing that they just sent to me. So watch this, watch it in full. We do have a paranormal team that's ready to come in to fix, or to find out what's going on, because this can't be explained. Check this out.